Our system is being corrupted.
This game has come far enough.
I will have her transmission removed in a moment.
Despite the loss of the priests, Earth will fall, and my people will survive. I will answer the humans' prayers, reward those that believe.
This hub was of Maker design. She knows the systems well.
The final priest will be moved to a more discreet location, so our work can continue without further disruption.
The third Hell Priest signal is no longer visible to us. There is a 41.3% increase of demonic activity at the nexus of the initial invasion. That is the largest gore nest on Earth. I will set the portal coordinates for the super gore nest now.
Acquire the what? Oh. Weapon mod. Okay.
Please remain calm. You may notice a slight change in the environment. Fear not. It's all part of the plan.
The Super Gore Nest location is nearby. This is the site where the invasion began. The oldest and most corrupted location on the planet. The Ark fought hard, but they were eventually driven out by the demons.
Mm-mm. Oh. Actually, I should save these for the pinkies. Oh, what is going on over there? So there's an invisible wall over there, eh? think I know what I'm gonna need. Yeah, that. Alright, so I guess I just gotta keep killing them until I find it, then kill that. Don't mind if I help myself to this point while that is here. Hold up, I see.
Is the melting pot of the universe. times, evolution just needs a little push. And here at the UAC, we push hard.
Big boy. This one.
This is the heart of the nest. It has taken root in this facility's main power generator. Reactivating the generator will destroy the nest.
Be afraid. Once your soul has been consumed, your fear will cease to exist.
That's a full refill. All the way. Not all the way. Thank you.
now have access to the heart chamber.
What is this? Damn, this is definitely my type of weapon. Yo, what's up, Quick? I'm pretty good.
Unable to open the door to the second terminal at this time. You'll need to find an alternate route.
Yeah. Look what I got though. It's up there, but how the fuck do I get up there? Okay, that's not the town. There you are. Double barrel a lot sometimes. I mean, like, obviously the main reason I don't use it as much as the regular shotgun is because The double shotgun uses double the ammo. But that grappling looks pretty nice though. Hey, but sometimes that, sometimes this thing right here comes in clutch though. Like it's gotten me out of a few pickles before. Yeah. Okay, I see. But what? Oh. Alright. Thank you for your coin. Where does it want me to go? Up there, okay, but how do I get up there? Wait, hang on. There it is.
The UAC. Your blood sacrifice today makes for a better tomorrow.
Hell yes. What? Oh, that's why. I was like, wait, why do I hear the doom music? Why is the doom music kicking in? Let me get away. And see how quickly I run out of ammo? Yeah, and that right there is one of the main reasons I die a lot. But I got two chainsaw uses, so... Actually... Let me look around so I don't waste time. Getting health.
Sometimes evolution just needs a little push. And here at the UN, we push hard.
Oh, cool. Look, I got everything. Now it's just this and one more team. Definitely. Alright. God damn. What else? Oh, there's something right here. Oh, there it is. You sneaky little shit. Hey. Alley-oop. And I do believe that's everything. Alright, this thing's about to get fucked right now.
The generator is now at full power. You can now use the main console to destroy the heart.
Just a quick second, can I go...
Do not run from our mortally challenged guest. Be a good host to our new friends.
Okay.
Portal.
Oh, hell nah.
Warning, main generator overload. I repeat, main generator overload.
Actually, what am I worried about? I found everything.
Proceed to the nearest emergency exit.
In front of me. God damn, I barely made it out of there. Bro, I completely forgot I had that room equipped.